My name is Esther and I'm 18 years old. I was born in Southrand Hospital, Johannesburg. I currently finished school and I'm taking a gap year. Back in high school, I played basketball and I got chosen to play for the district. My goal was to always play for the national team. And I was told by the organizers that I wouldn't be able to play basketball unless I had an ID. When I got to grade 12, me and my peers were told by our principal of our school that we were not going to be able to write our matric exams unless we had our IDs. At first, I was scared, but I was still allowed to use my refugee status.
Delinking is a process in terms of the Refugees Act where a dependent of a refugee is removed from the principal file. After someone has been delinked, they are removed from their parents' file and they are given an opportunity to apply independent of their refugee parents, and they are issued with an asylum seeker or refugee status. In most cases, our clients are rejected. The application is deemed fraudulent, manifestly unfounded, or unfounded. They are left undocumented, and when they are undocumented, they have limited access to basic services.
Here in South Africa, it's important to have an ID, especially if you're looking for a job. My goal is to further my studies and become a professional interior designer and travel the world. All I can do is wait.
Currently, South Africa has not ratified and signed the two statelessness conventions. What we are calling for the government to do is, number one, to sign the two stateless conventions. We are also calling on the government to resume permanent residence application section as well as the naturalization sections. The third thing we're calling for is for the government to process applications that have already been submitted, as well as applications that continue to be submitted at the citizenship section, and give outcomes for those applications. And the last thing we're calling on the government to do is to enact a national action plan to eradicate statelessness.
I can't do much without an ID. This is my home.